if you're going to have a successful project, the people who are involved in executing the project need to be committed to that. And they are going to be most committed if they have some involvement in developing the plan. If you can bound and just tell me, hey, you have 7 hours to do this task, I'm not as committed to it as if I have come back to you and said, hey, yes, I can do this in 7 hours. Then I have commitment.